guys can tell from the footage you just saw, I thoroughly enjoyed Spider-Man No Way Home. We rented out the theater with all the fans, it was fantastic. In light of Spidey being celebrated all around the world, I think it's the only thing on my TikTok For You page, I think it's the only thing anyone in my friend group's talking about, I think it's the only thing that's on my mind, I gotta do a Spider-Man video. And one of my favorite memes of all time is Tobey Maguire, aka Bully Maguire. And the funny, hilarious lines he says in the movies and the dancing and the facial expressions. He's just such a meme. I went all out, man. Check this out. I got the Bully Maguire suit on. Took this part serious. You know, I'm Bully Levine. I gotta play the part. Right now I'm editing it. It's 4 a.m. in the morning. So what we're doing is we're putting a scene that's funny from Tobey Maguire's movies, and then I'm doing the exact scene but in like a prank form and like doing it to random people in public. It's hilarious. I don't know, man. We all just love Tobey memes around here. If you're not a Tobey memer, what are you doing? I hope you guys enjoy. Cue Tobey dancing.
Hey.
Oh, sorry, what?
Don't take pictures over here.
Oh, no, I'm just jamming.
I know that guy's getting pictures. Not with me, though.
Oh, he's... No.
Not allowed unless you get with my agent and get okay. On there.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'm going to charge you.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
I forgot the part where that's my problem.
Might be your problem soon. Move along.
I forgot the part where that's my problem.
Yeah, it might be your problem soon. Move along.
I forgot the part where that's my problem.
It might be your problem soon.
Come on now.
Move along.
I forgot the part where that's my problem.
Find us some shade.
Excuse me. Find me some shade.
Nope. If you hurt somebody else, I'll have you kicked out of here, okay?
What'd you say?
I am the boss here.
Do you mind finding me some shade?
No. I'm telling you, I'll have you kicked out.
For what?
Talking shit.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
I'm not scared of you.
Ma'am, I think there was a misunderstanding.
I will call the police if I have
to. No, I think there's a misunderstanding. I'm just trying to find some shade.
Don't come back.
No, I just wanted some shade. I was literally just looking for some shade.
Get off the property.
See ya, chump.
See ya, chump.
You'll get your rent when you fix this damn door!
Need to fix this damn door! Sorry. The door was stuck. Angry problems, symbiote, Bully Maguire, sorry. I'm dealing with it. Dude, they have the fucking Tobey song. No fucking way, bro. No fucking way. Check this out, you ready? Watch this, I've been practicing. You hit the. You ever seen Spider-Man 3?
Yes, I've seen Spider-Man 3.
You remember Bully Maguire when he's doing the moves?
I do.
Right?
Now dig on this.
Now dig on this. I've been practicing. I just binge watched like the Tobey Maguire Spider-Mans, and I'm like getting the dance down. You hear the song? Yeah, I got it on there. From the Tobey Maguire Spider-Mans.
Funky, I like it.
Oh yeah. Is there a way to turn up the music?
Ask management.
Okay, this is like a banger. You ever seen Sam Raimi's Spider-Man?
No.
It's from that movie. One of the greatest movies of all time.
No.
When Tobey's dancing and he's like a badass.
That's a movie? That's one of your favorite movies of all time?
Of all time. I would say in, you said what?
There's so many other better ones in there.
Yeah, but hear me out. It's like, at the end of the day, the character arc of Tobey Maguire becoming Bully Maguire is unbelievable. And like the themes and motifs present, when you see that change, is unreal.
Yeah, I guess.
Nice. All right, man. You ready for this? What happened? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm feeling myself.
Let's go, sir.
Take your hand off of me.
Whoa. Get your hands off me. Get your hands off me.
You gotta go now, buddy.
It's not me, it's a symbiote. It's a symbiote.
All right, cool.
I'm sorry.
Symbiote that way, guys.
All right, I'm symbioting this way.
Pizza time.
Hello.
Pizza time.
Pizza time.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name? Toby. T-O-B-E-Y. McGuire.
God damn it, Parker.
He gets it.
What?
He understood the assignment. Pizza time. How much could I get for these?
What you got?
Pictures of Spider-Man.
Pictures of Spider-Man?
If you want the shots, I'll take the staff job. Double the money.
If you want the shots, I'll take the staff job. Double the money.
You're doing what now?
If you want the shots, I'll take the staff job. Double the money.
I have no idea what you're saying to me.
How much for him?
Zero.
You're trash.
You're trash.
Thanks.
Look at these shots. I got them myself, of Spider-Man.
I don't buy pictures.
You're trash.
Thanks. Merry Christmas to you.
What am I going to do with these?
Walk out the door and go try to sell them somewhere else?
Could I at least get a sorry?
No. You need to hit the road, buddy. Don't get thrown out. Thanks. Everything. I don't know anything about them.
Let's go.
No, the shots. No, I'm trying to sell them to you. No, I think there's a misunderstanding.
Come with me.
I just want a sorry.
We can talk about it right out here.
I thought you said we could talk about it.
You're getting out.
You want forgiveness? Get religion.
You want forgiveness? Get religion.
Look at little Goblin Jr.
Look at little Goblin Jr.
What?
Look at little Goblin Jr.
What does that mean?
Gonna cry?
Gonna cry?
Who are you?
Toby.
Who is Toby?
McGuire. You know me. Look at little Goblin Jr.
Stings, doesn't it?
Stings, doesn't it?
You guys need to back up. I can't see the cars.
Okay, back up, guys. You can't see the cars.
They got the fuck out of the way. I can't see. There are cars there, motherfucker. Get out of the way.
You guys need to get out of the way. I can't see. There's cars. Yo, get the fuck out of the way. There's cars here, motherfucker. Jesus.
Hello, fans.